those afternoons and afternoons. Attention all students. The upcoming Warren County Musical will be Newsies. Performance dates will be March 14th, 15th, and 16th at Warren Area High School. Tickets are on sale now. Do you plan on going to see it?
Yeah, gotta support my people here at Eisenhower.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Gotta love them.
Yep.
Yeah. Attention juniors that are interested in attending the Rotary Youth Leadership Program on June 9th through the 14th at Westminster College. If you're a student that is interested in leadership experience and have the academic qualities that meet the criteria, please see Mrs. Golub in the guidance office for an application. This is a wonderful opportunity for future leaders. Honor Society applications are now available from Mrs. Deitch or the guidance office beginning last week and are due by March 15th. Friday, March 8th will be hat day to support the sophomore class. You must pay $1 to wear a hat. Are you going to wear a hat?
Yeah, funky one.
Any student who participated in Inspirathon last year who wants to do it again next year must sign up with Mr. Musi by the end of this week, so be sure to sign up today. Middle schoolers, if you are going to the spring fling dance tonight, please turn in your money and sign up with Mrs. Alexander or Ms. Walter now. You will not be permitted to stay if you don't pay or sign up in advance. Also, be sure you have a ride home at 5:30.
I'm just reading the guidance. Registration forms for AP exams are in the guidance office. Forms are due March 11th. Any student planning on taking a course at St. Bonaventure next school year is reminded that they will need to apply online with St. Bonaventure directly. If you need help locating this web address, stop to see Mrs. Golub in the guidance office. Students looking for scholarships should stop in the guidance office to check the resources on the scholarship bulletin board. All high school students that are taking phys ed substitution for gym credit, they need to turn in the form to the guidance office. If this is not done, they will not receive the credit. Blank forms are located in the guidance office. Students in 9th grade planning to attend the Warren County Career Center next school year must turn in a Career Center application to the guidance office. SAT testing. SAT prep classes are available at Higher Ed in North Warren. Classes start on Saturday, March 9th. Students may talk to Mrs. Golab in the guidance office if they want more information. This year, college reps will be scheduled during advisory only. Interested juniors and seniors need to sign up in the guidance office prior to the scheduled visit.
And now for athletic news. Sign-up sheets for spring sports are in the office at this time. Track and field sign-ups are in the office for JV and varsity. Varsity practice begins Monday, March 4th after school. Junior high practice begins Tuesday, March 12th after school. Athletes must have a completed physical packet or Section 7 to perform in practice.
So we are here with D10 champ in the 113 weight bracket, Logan Jaque, and he is going to talk to us a little bit about his postseason and what's coming up for next year. So Logan, we heard that you broke the pin record. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, so Friday night at districts, I pinned my first kid, which tied the record at 57, and then my following match, I pinned the kid, and now I got 58.
Awesome. We also heard that you're close to 100 wins as a junior, so that's pretty awesome. How many wins do you have this year?
Right now I'm at 96. I'm hoping to get 100
in the
next 2 weeks.
Yeah, so we were talking to Mr. Penley, the athletic director, and he was saying that you could be pretty close to breaking the school win record next year in your senior year. So what's that record?
The record's 117, but I'd like to push for like 135, because I think that would be the district record. So that'd be pretty cool.
That's awesome. So what is your next step on your journey to States, hopefully?
Next step on the journey to States is just keep doing what I'm doing at regionals and keep winning. Punch my ticket.
Alrighty, so what do you have to place at regionals to move on to States?
I have to take top four regionals. So.
Okay. How do you prepare for your matches? Like, what's your routine?
My routine, I just keep the same all year. Like, just do my same thing, keep myself calm, and just focus on one match at a time and just keep winning.
Very cool. And how do you stay focused and motivated in such a long season?
Staying focused, I just one match at a time, and motivated, I just like I keep looking to like what I want to accomplish and just keep working hard for it.
Alrighty, well, that's awesome. Thank you so much for talking
Thank
with
you.
Us today, and good luck in the rest of your postseason.
Thank you.
Now on to some clips from Mr. EHS.
That's commitment, folks.
I do believe there is no why. I must explain them all to the lie. 154 is quite too many.
What's that?
A hat. A crazy funky junkie hat.
Look at those.